You can tell how much memory that you have used in the Productivity PLC by selecting Main Menu, File, Project Properties. Select the Calculate button on the Project Properties window. The percentage of memory used in the PLC will be displayed. You will typically see about 6% for the base memory usage. With 50 megabytes of user memory in the P1000 and P2000, you have plenty of room to expand your program. I have not seen many programs over 9%.